Hello, this video will show how to use Solidworks electrical routing. First, let's add the electrical add-in by going to Tools, Add-ins, and here you will see Solidworks routing. You want to check mark this. With that activated, we are ready to add the parts and then route them from the design library. This is a tab for design library. We will pick up a component, in this case plug 5-pin. I place it, drag it and drop it to this to the upper holder, accept. Let's do another one in this upper middle hole, drag it, drop it, it will mate, check mark to get out. And now we can do a routing. We can go to routing, routing tools, and auto route. Once you are in the auto route mode, you need to look for the C point or the connection point. It turns orange when you go over it. That is one. And this is for the other component. You notice the arrow is going to the direction that the cable is going to run. Once the routing is done, you accept and exit out of the sketch mode. Now let's add three clips on these holes so that we can run the route cable through it. For doing so, we can from the design library pick the clip and place it right over the hole, accept. You notice it became exactly on the center of the hole on the under surface. With the three in place, we can hit escape to get out, and now it is time to put the route through the clip. For doing so, we go to routing, routing tools, route through clip. We select the cable, select the clips, and the cable changes shape by going to the center of the clips. We accept it by hitting the check mark. Now we can add a split to this cable if we were to add another component like the pin on this wall. For doing so, we go to routing, routing tools, and we choose split route. We select anywhere on the cable. As you notice, a new C point connection point got added. We can exit out of here and exit out of this split mode. Now we need to edit this route. We go to routing, electrical, edit route. Once we are in this edit route mode, we can go back to the design library, grab another component, place it to where we want it to be. With the component in the new place, we can hit the escape key to get out of this mode, and then now we can do auto routing again by going to routing, routing tools, auto route. We will select the connection point that we added there on the split, and then one at the end of the component. Now we have the new route added at the split point. We accept this and then get out of the edit mode. Thanks for watching this video. If you find it useful, please feel free to subscribe or leave a constructive feedback in the comment area.